I've never seen anything like this before. My grandkids. My grandkids went to bed with all of their school clothes on and their shoes. So when it's time to wake up, I can't wait until somebody go there and get the kids up for school and then get out the bed with everything on, including the shoes. I want to be mad at them because I told them it's unsanitary. How comfortable was your sleep when you got all your clothes on, including the shoes? Oh. Whew. Okay. What do I do, y'all? Is that normal?